is them offensively, and in the pick and roll, he's able to get wherever he wants, which I think they're going to need.
Toppin coming with some right-handed thunder.
Obi Toppin on the pretty setup by Burks, and this Knick offense after the slow start is starting to show some.